Get games for cheap at g2a.com, link in the description. What's up guys, JCon72 here. First off, I'm sorry for the fan in the background of the first couple of clips, you can hear it pretty badly, but it does die off later in the video. Secondly, the Chipotle Bandits DayZ server is now back to its original IP address in Buffalo, New York. And on top of that, we'll be switching the server over to the 0.63 experimental branch as soon as we're given the go-ahead by the devs. And lastly, since we're on the topic of the Chipotle Bandits DayZ server, we are now selling Velcro-backed patches to help fund the server. If you'd like to support the server and the community, then you can pick one up for yourself for $7.50 US with free shipping worldwide at thechipotlebandits.net. Anyways, I'll spare your ears. Enjoy the video.
Annex, that's you in the middle of town?
In the middle of town? No, I'm coming up the road.
Middle of the town.
Okay.
Little in front of Brick, he had an axe out.
Oh, okay, over by Orange Brick, where I turned into a wall.
I think he passed by the little grocery store thing.
So he's close.
Yeah, but he has an axe out. I wonder if he has a gun.
Don't say chances. It's not worth it.
Switched items way too fast, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, be real careful, dude. You're branching off far. Where?
He's across the street from Green, checking a car. He's in double story brown.
Double brown, I see him. I'm rushing him. Nope, there's two.
Be cautious, yep. One has an axe out.
Are you shooting?
He's hit twice. He's inside the shed, right side.
Are you all shooting?
Yeah.
There's two guys.
One down.
That's only one.
Yeah, I know. He's still in the shed.
The brown shed?
Yep. He's gonna be in the shed. Oh, he's dead.
He's dead.
Alright. Both are down.
Nice. You got the guy with the brown hoodie, right?
I did.
Okay.
I'm moving out so I can avoid the zombies coming
in. Yep. He had a gun. Makarov. Yeah, if we were to walk up to that guy, he would have pulled this thing out and killed us instantly.
Alright, well, let's hurry this up. Lots of zombies. I'm going uphill. I'm getting out of here. There's way too many. Where'd you guys go?
I don't know. Where'd you guys go?
Whoa!
Coming!
Middle of the road. I'm dead. In front of double red and, cap side. Two of them.
Yep. I'm being rushed in double green.
You're being rushed?
Yeah.
Shit.
He's pinned me. He's outside right now.
Okay.
Pinned me.
I'm coming around. I'm gonna kill him, but you gotta hold your own for a little bit. Okay.
Okay.
30 seconds.
Hurry up.
He's gonna hear those shots. Where's he moving?
I think he's around the building.
Backside. I'm gonna kill him.
Yep.
Still two?
Just one.
He's moving around front.
Is he?
He's moving around front. West side.
You better get ready to hit him.
Yeah, I'm moving.
He's peeking me.
I'm moving around. Hold on. I have no stamina. I don't know where he is.
East side.
East side? Okay. Is he around back now?
I don't know. He's just pinning me. Stuck in a lot of shit.
Still talking?
Nope, not anymore.
Man, why you gotta play like that?
Northeast side.
He's dead.
Good shit.
Coming in. Got him right in the fucking face like seven
times. Let's get this shit and get out.
Oh, that was a rush.
Good job, guys.
Get that AK, I'm gonna reload.
You know, I'm curious. They said that, can you shoot items on the ground and they get ruined now?
You can.
Because I was gonna say, we could just test out how many bullets it takes.
You wanna do it with the suppressor?
Yeah, do it. Let's see.
It's... so it's pristine. Still pristine. I don't think it's registering.
Yeah, I guess not.
Here, can you pick it up and just put it, like, on the ground right out here?
Hang on, zombies.
Are there?
Nope. Oh. Close me.
Okay, I got it.
That was only one.
Close me. Oh, shit! Oh, shit. Shit.
I shot him. We gotta move.
Yep. Go,
get the best.
Get to the prison.
Prison? Okay.
Holy shit. Go.
I'm trying, dude. I went around for whatever reason thinking they wouldn't see me.
Bad idea.
Yep, clearly.
You know, I'm not running for my life or anything, game. It's not like I actually want to move.
Get that door open. Go. Please don't come through the door. Ooh.
Oh, he's trying.
He's trying.
PK, that's a bad idea.
No, it's not.
There are two other zombies looking towards you right now, and it's lagging balls.
Yep, I forgot about the lag part.
So laggy.
Oh.
You want to switch servers, maybe?
Yeah. Job, you came right in time. You just saved my life.
Fucking hell. Whoa! Oh, getting shot up. Get him.
I died.
Holy shit. He's dead.
Nice.
Dude, he just flicked you real hard.
I did not see him look at me whatsoever.
God damn. Dude, that guy's over there. We're gonna take a look at this. Yes, please. Holy shit, how did this guy even move? Holy shit. How did he even move, dude? The amount of ammo he was and food he was carrying. There's no wonder this guy was just standing still. That's crazy. I'm gonna go up the ladder. I don't know how stupid of an idea this is, but I guess we're gonna find out. Sounds like we're in a freaking earthquake, man. Seriously, this entire thing is shaking. Guy. We're gonna go say hi. By high, I mean shoot. I'm gonna do the smart thing and move around. I'll catch him on the west side. We're clear. There. Grocery store. They go into double red. And he's gonna come out. We're gonna get him down here. Boom. One shot. Well, two shots. So a lot of people are going to wonder, why did I kill that guy instantly? Why didn't I talk to him? Well, one reason. That is this. See this? I don't have a gun, right? Boom. There's no animation. I'm dead instantly. Let's take a look at what our guy had here. I might die doing this. Yep, Makarov. See? He could have killed me, just like that. He didn't visually have a gun, but like I showed you, I would have been dead in an instant. So once these mechanics get, you know, worked on further, and that's not possible, then I'll start talking to people. But for now, it's a kill fest.